guys. We've got a simulation in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, on our way. Someone tell us what we need to kill today.
Well, technically, it's Osiris.
Is that a joke? Someone explain her joke.
I utilized the forest to create a copy of the root mind. But the simulation has achieved sentience, and now it's a problem we need you to eradicate. Many elements of your first visit have been recreated. Only the algorithm is missing. Fight as if your life depends on it, because it does.
You say that like this isn't your fault.
It won't happen again.
Yes, it will.
I never thought I'd see how the Vex won Mercury. They're poisoning the world with radiolaria. That module was hiding a path. The root mine is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy. That root mine looks right at home in its spire, and we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a godslayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax sounds like me.
Minotaur is coated in temporal shielding. It will negate our weapons. Power source looks external.
You haven't lost your step, Guardian. I miss teaming up. We should do it again sometime.
Leave my guardian alone, Sagira.
Has rebuilt this spire entirely, complete with security measures. Sagira and I spent weeks taking it down. Vex efficiency will be the death of us all.
There's enough arc energy here to power the city for 100 years. I can't imagine how much it took for the Vex to transform Mercury.
Thank you.
Root Mind's arc network has been disrupted.
Now the mind itself.
Working on it. Has been neutralized. Osiris, if you had any plans for this thing when you simulated it, I'm afraid there's not much of it left.
You've done well, Guardian. That corpse could be useful. I'll retrieve it soon.